My name is Anate Adebe. I'm from KZN. I'm a visual developing artist and a character designer. My story is called Abalali. It's about an 8-year-old boy. His name is Kaluji, and he just lost his dad. He has to deal with the fear of death, you know, as an 8-year-old. And during this whole process of the funeral, he enters into a magic realm where he gets to meet his ancestors. And during that whole process, he overcomes the fear of death. My story is about reconnecting with the cultural aspects that us as African people have forgotten. When I started writing this story, it sort of gave me a connection to something that was much greater than me. You know, like I felt a connection with my ancestors, and it helped me to go on. You know, for the young youth that's coming up, man, Bridges is so important. You know, I need all the experience that I can get, and the program only just started like now, and I've gained so much experience. And that kind of experience as an artist, when you're still coming up and you're still trying to find your way, it helps a lot. Yo, I've never met like people like this before. I've worked with Ada, and Ada is such a great writer. She has taken my story to other levels and other ways that I've never thought my story could really go, you know, whereby I talk about myself and my culture and who I am, and they understand, and they understand where I'm going with my story, and they understand where my story is coming from, and they want to help me. I can see where the industry is going, and it's growing very fast, and to have people like Bridges giving us that kind of information and the kind of people who are experienced in what we do, it's really going to take African animation to the next level, and it's everything that I've always wanted as an artist.